I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Just chilling out at home. The time is behind me. You can see it coming on to 1 o'clock. AM. I think you guys should be in bed. It's super late here in the UK, 1 a.m. and you guys are awake. Chad, what's going on? Chad, you need to get the equipment to me, man. I've been waiting, bro. All good. My side, just been chilling out at home. Bit bored of UK now, you know, being here. I'm gonna go training camp soon, so can't wait to gonna get this fight announced, and there's gonna be a big announcement, a very big announcement really, because there's a few big things that we're gonna be changing, and we're gonna be making some big moves in boxing, man. So can't tell you too much. Give me about couple of days, hopefully we should announce something. So what's going on with you guys? Everyone keeping well? If I'm gonna fight, it's gonna be around end of March. It's gonna be March time. Ralph, brother, how you doing? Hope you're well. The potential next opponent will be, I don't know, looking at a few names at the moment. It'd be like a tune-up fight, but it'd be someone like who we can, you know, get back in the ring with and get that ring rust off. Because it's been over a year, I've not fought because of the hand injury, but I'm good to go now. Garcia fight would be amazing because now he's not a champion, and I'm sure he's looking for an opponent. I mean, that fight would be brilliant. Or maybe it could be good after this tune-up fight, so I want to get back in the ring, do like a just get myself in there, get some rounds out, and then go into a kind of big fight in summer and towards the end of the year. Yes, Zach, what's going on? Hope you're all, man. Get to bed. Past your bedtime. The fight's going to be in the UK as well. Not fought in the UK for 7 years. So it's going to be nice to kind of get a fight in the UK. And for my UK fans, I should be going back to US in the next week or so. After the press conference I do in the UK. So yeah, want to go back to training camp in San Francisco. I'm still going to train with Virgil Hunter as my boxing coach and Tony Brady as my conditioning coach. Thanks for all the positive messages, guys. Can't wait to be back in the ring as well, honestly. It has been a long time and the hand's good and I've been training hard. So I can't wait to go back to San Francisco, back to reality really. So San Francisco is where I'm from and where I trained. Spent about 8-9 weeks there at a time. So the fights in the UK, I'll probably spend about 8 weeks there and then come back for the last week. How is it going? Don't worry, Cam. When I see you, I'll get some mangoes and dates for you. guys have to train hard all the time. If you want to be the best, you have to always work hard, train hard. Stay off the streets and just stay focused, and that's what I basically do when I go training camp in San Francisco. It's basically boredom, working, sleep, eat, boxing. That's all I do. Train 2-3 times a day. I'm on a diet. I have a chef there who cooks for me and everything, who does a great job. And I just kind of just stay focused, get massages every night, making sure that my body's nice and recovered and loose for the next session in the morning. I know it's getting late. After this, I'm gonna get to bed, guys. The boxing talent in Pakistan is really good, so I do want to start my boxing league in Pakistan, which is called Super Boxing League SBL. I've got the same in India. In India, I've launched Super Boxing League because I have an MMA company called Super Fight League. So, Super Boxing Leagues, each team has boxers from different parts of this. Of, like, for example, in India, what I did there was I had boxers from Mumbai, Delhi, Punjab, you know, different teams. There were 8 teams, and 8 teams has fighters in there, all in the same weight division, and they all fight each other, basically, and it's a knockout. If you knock someone out, you'll get X amount of points. If you stop someone, you'll get X amount. And if you win by normal decision, then you get lesser points. And the most points you can get are knockouts. So, you know what happens when someone's looking for a knockout, they end up getting knocked out themselves. And that's what happened in the India one. A few big fights, big names, heavyweight especially, the heavyweight division was really good. So that was very promising. So I'm going to take the same concept to Pakistan. And with the MMA league I've got in India, which is called Super Fight League, is the same concept we've done there. You've got different cities who go up head-to-head against each other. Now, I know in Pakistan, boxing is getting bigger, and in India, and MMA also is getting big in Pakistan, so I think it's about time now we take this franchise, bring it to Pakistan, and announce it. The main thing is that getting the teams sold. So there's Team Islamabad, Team Karachi, Team Lahore, there's a team Sialkot. We're giving team two because they're very big in sport. There's a few of the teams, like Faisalabad, there's one in I'll get the teams out there one day, but what we want to do is we want to do a knockout between fighters who face each other, same weight divisions, and we pick the best from each city to go head to head with each other, all different kinds of weights. So I can't wait to do that, man. Sorry, I was asleep. I can hear her snoring. The mice is... was asleep. She was asleep, and I think she's up now in the bedroom. Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Boom. Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you watching. EsNews. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition. He abusing them.